Thank you. Today, a critical next step for the survival of one of the nation's only historically black colleges for women. Greensboro's Bennett College will make its case to keep its accreditation today in Atlanta. They've been raising millions of dollars for weeks. Back in December, an academy or an agency voted to remove its accreditation because of financial problems. Officials will make a final decision a week from today.